How's it going, everyone? My name is Razor Spurn, and welcome back to Amnesia the Dark Descent. Last episode, there was many things going on, and there's a little thing down there that I don't even know what it is. Uh-oh. That's not good. Momento.
There are valves in the cistern to redirect water from the sewer.
Okay.
Just got dark over here all of a sudden. So I'm not gonna have fun here. You can murmur in there all you want.
Water's begun to slowly fill the chamber.
That's not good. Alright. And we got that. Going a little insane here, but okay. Alright. We should be safe here. Now, anyway. My only question is, do I have to go down there and figure things out? Ow! That hurt. Thankfully, I saved my laudanum. That works. I'm gonna go down here first to see what's going on. I heard you! Redirect sewer water. I hear you over there. So I'm gonna spin the other one first, I guess.
8th August, 1839. I could never be certain until today that I was on the right path. Using my orb, Alexander managed to channel its power unto us. The inner sanctum flared with blue, fiery light, and I could feel the same things I felt in the dark chamber in Algeria. It was like standing in a mad whirlpool of impressions. It was terrifying, but Alexander kept calm and wielded strange tools of science in order to tame the storm. Suddenly, the blue light was stained by strains of red, and the walls burst with pulsating tissue resonating with the scene. Alexander quickly covered the orb in some cloth, and the unspeakable thing vanished. Apparently, the orb's shadow is closer than Alexander thought. He said I should prepare for a warding ritual tomorrow. I'm not sure what he expects, but I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, probably not good. The thing that could only be described as the shadow, or a shadow, it would probably be a very bad thing to have to encounter, so I'm just gonna... Okay. Don't know what that did, but, I don't wanna fall in there. Haha, you thought I was gonna fall in there? Nah. Too pro for this. Trying to get this done here. Yep. Yep. I hear you. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Yet. That's not gonna work. Try it again. Yeah! Okay. Yeah! Alright, I had no idea that's what I was supposed to do. But, apparently it was. Okay. Well, I assume this is the last note that I need.
9th of August, yep. 1839.
Well,
it is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This might turn out to be more than escaping a creeping shadow. It might be the beginning of something truly extraordinary.
Hmm. Oh, good, but... does, but... Yeah. Almost thought I wasn't gonna make that. No. That's right. You can't catch me. Just means they drowned somebody. There's a fish in there. So I don't know what I need to do now. The blue light blinded him as it had done in that murky tomb in Algeria. It was just as enchanting as he tried to approach it, but the Baron's firm hand held him back. rock here. I didn't notice a door here before. Nope, that's the northern prison block. That's what I came in on. Okay, good. Ah, crap. So I don't know what to do. Waited for his eyes to adjust to the darkness, but no shape or contour appeared. Okay. So now that my lantern is full of oil. So how do I fix this machine? I don't understand. Thought of something. But the question is, will it work? So the other one. Something happened. My question, what happened? Did this get freed up? So I guess I fixed it. Even though I have no idea how I managed to do that. Thank you. white orchid seemed a testament to nature's strength, being able to grow inside Brandenburg. Alas, it was Alexander's studies and care which enabled the flower to blossom. You mean his vitae harvesting? Well, still not fixed. The purpose of the inner sanctum had always been to study the orbs. Whatever. Hopefully, I don't have to fix that again. Nope, I don't. Something here. Why it's not working? I'm kind of scared at this point. Okay. There's just one thing that I'm missing. Anyway, I guess I'll have to find out what I'm missing in the next episode. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode, like, people to subscribe if you did. If you have any suggestions for things that you want me to do, leave them in the comment section below. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.